One of the neatest things about knee replacement is it continues to advance. One of the things that we have available to us now is robotics. So the robotic knee replacement is now available at Aultman Orville Hospital. The Mako robotic arm assisted technology is the newest form of technology we have for total knee replacement. It's an exciting tool that we can use that involves both the software and the robotic arm. The major benefits are that we are actually taking the surgical plan and individualizing it to each patient. We have the ability to alter that plan before and during surgery based on what your bony structures are from the CT scan and your ligament and tendon structures are and the mechanics of your knee, which we find out during surgery. It also gives us the ability to have a built-in safety mechanism. The saw will only allow us to cut in areas where there's bone and not where there's arteries or tendons or ligaments that would be hurt that would affect the outcome of the surgery. With the robotic arm now, we can plan that surgery specialized and individualized for each patient and try and match the mechanics and motions of your knee better than kind of a traditional approach where we made everyone with the same cuts. The CAT scan is what we use preoperatively to make the plan, and we'll use that CAT scan, which is a 3D model of your bony anatomy or your bones in your knee, your thigh bone and your shin bone, and that'll allow us to make a preoperative plan. With that preoperative plan, we'll then review it before surgery, but we're also able to take that plan and make it individualized for you during surgery based on your muscles, tendons, and ligaments. And then intraoperatively, we're going to use the software to show the computer where your knee is at. With this plan, we then show it where your ligaments and tendons are tight or loose and show it how your knee moves. Once we know how your knee moves and what your ligaments and tendons and muscles are like, we can then alter that plan so that it fits to make the knee move like it should for you. Patients who have end-stage osteoarthritis, meaning oftentimes bone-on-bone arthritis, and who have failed non-operative treatments are going to be a candidate for Mako total knee replacement. We do usually recommend that a patient will try non-operative treatment or conservative care, which does involve things like over-the-counter medications, braces, injections, and even exercise. Also, if someone has just one part of their knee that is arthritic, then we might do a partial knee replacement. Some of the outcomes that we see from long-term on the partial knee replacement are showing better longevity and implant placement. And when the early outcomes for the total knee replacement for the 2 years that we have it are showing quicker mobilization and trends towards less pain after surgery. We also see that during the surgery we get less damage to the soft tissue and bony structures than we would with a standard manual total knee replacement. Right now in Stark, Wayne, Tuscarawas, and Holmes County, the only place to get the Mako robotic total knee replacement is Aultman Orville Hospital.